Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I went to Joann's and I have proof. You can see it's a Joann's bag. So I thought I would do a collection, not collection, a haul of what I got there. I keep looking in the viewfinder, I'm really sorry. So the first thing that I'm going to show you is I got two My Mini Makes keys. So I get four in all because it's two pack. This is what the front of the box looks like. I'm not, the other one has a sticker on the front. So. Then the top of the box looks like this. I can't show you them this one because I don't have a sticker on it. But it's really cute. My nails are destroyed kind of right now, so I'm sorry about that. I have this container. It's a 9-ounce container, and you will get to know what it is for in a second. I got a Nom Noms Series 2 pack. So that's the front of the container looks like. I only got one of these. Oh, sorry. Side buttons, just you can kind of see yourself. Hey, I got a gift arms. So it's one pack. There's a sticker on it. You can see the whole thing. I hear my brother running around. This is what the front looks like. In the back. And you guys like to see what the boxes look like, so. Then. I think that is the last thing. Okay. The last thing is Model Magic Clay. So I'm gonna be doing a separate video on this. I'm gonna do separate videos on all of the opening and stuff because I want to because I need more videos. So I'm gonna be making slime out of it. So yeah, so that's what the container was for. And I'm actually gonna take a little bit out of it and then color it, but then the rest is gonna stay white because I wanted to. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and in the comments let me know what your favorite thing of this pack of words. Oh, by the way, I don't use that borax anymore. So yeah, and be prepared for more slime videos because we found that because my hands are almost cleared up all the way. So, and we found that Joann's is a good place to find slime supplies. So, I hope I get my hands cleared up before my birthday, which is September 1st. I might get some money though, but I might just get money on my birthday party, which is September 9th. But I'm going to be buying a gallon of glue. That's my plan. So, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and in the comments, let me know what your favorite thing in the package was. And, oh, by the way, I got my face painted at my dad's, like, thing, a family thing that we got towards work, and I got tattoos. So, yeah. What your favorite thing in the package was? Comment down below what your favorite thing in the package was. Mine was Mom Mike Clay. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.